North Harbor. Tomorrow for England she sails, far away from your land and then the sunshine, to my land full of rainy skies and gales. And I shall be aboard that ship tomorrow, though my heart is full of tears at this farewell. Oh, you are beautiful, and I have loved you dearly, more dearly than the spoken word can tell. Oh, you are beautiful, and I have loved you dearly, more dearly than the spoken word can tell. I've heard there's a wicked war a-blazing, and the taste of war I know so very well. Even now I see the foreign flag a-raising. There comes on fire as we sail into heaven. I have no fear of death and grief, no sorrow. But how bitter will be this last farewell. Oh, you are beautiful, and I have loved you dearly, for dearly than the spoken word can tell. Oh, you are beautiful, and I have loved you dearly, for dearly than the spoken word can tell. Oh, death and darkness gather all about me, and my ship is torn apart upon the sea. I shall smell again the fragrance of these islands, in the heaving waves that brought me once to thee. And should I return faithful again to England, I shall wash the English crystal through the dawn. Oh, you are beautiful, and I hope that dearly, oh dearly, that the spoken word can tell. For you are beautiful, and I have loved you dearly, more dearly than the